Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. There is electromagnetic energy in everybody. Nature is the embodiment of the same energy. This energy will assume different forms, but its essential character is one and the same. A light bulb, a fan that is revolving, and many other things working through electrical power depend on the same kind of current. The energy may manifest itself in the form of light, heat, or magnetic energy, but it proclaims the power of the divine, which is the source of all energy. This electromagnetic energy in man expresses itself in the form of radiation. It is also called reflection of the inner being. The power of sight, hearing, speech, digestion, and movement of the limbs is derived from this energy. Water also contains this energy. In fact, the entire cosmos is permeated by this divine energy. And the basis of this, Vedanta declares, Sarvam Khalo Idam Brahma. Verily, every being is divine.